Manhattan plan in New York City. It's hard hunting with the family. So much to see up in here. It's amazing. Forgive me if you don't get to see everything, but wow. Make sure you stay with mommy, baby. You see one you want? Oh, they have the 2-pack. They have the DBZ right here. They have some Dragon Ball Z right here. Those are kind of expensive though. Who?
We got a matchmaker over here.
A what?
Two matchmakers over
Oh.
Here.
Mommy!
Look at this.
If you buy a popcorn,
oh, that's nice.
There's something in their head.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I didn't know that.
So you have to cut them open. To see what they sound.
Look at the pig.
Yeah, no.
Watch him real fast. Dave, look it. That was awesome. Is that you to come this way, please? Get that.
Yeah,
I know, I just seen those.
Yes,
I guess. Yeah, I know.
Did you hate it?
You should get that. Who is that?
That's a Gee.
Okay.
That's mommy, Demon Slayer.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm just showing mommy, Demon Slayer. There's cards and books and manga back there. Is that it? For Dragon Ball, you think? Not bad for the first store. I'm gonna walk this way with her, okay? Do you see anything you like, baby? Oh, you want one of those, huh? Which one do you want? If you could tell me her name, maybe we'll get it for you. How about that? That's a quiz for you. If you could tell me the name of the figure, we'll get it for you, okay? That's a model. Oh, I can't get it. I need some figures.
But where's Nezuko?
It's hard finding Nezuko, baby. It is hard finding Nezuko.
Maybe never something in the pocket pad.
Say, Yuli, don't be shaking them. Do not do that. Do not do that, okay? Because if the head pops off, they're gonna make daddy pay for it, okay? And I do not wanna pay for no pops. Look at this bat.
Joker!
Joker. Black series.
Is
that it for Dragon Ball Z? So you're gonna come this way, baby. Thank you. You gotta stay with daddy, okay?
That's ugly.
The gremlins? The Neko gremlins?
Yes?
Mommy, I want gremlins.
I'm coming, huh? I'm coming, I don't know where you're at. Where are you? Babe? Sayuri. Oh. Sayuri. Hell no. I didn't see these last time I passed by, but hell no. Those things are ugly. I need SH figure arts. Figure arts.
What's it?
Would be good, dude.
I need figure arts.
Figure arts. SH figure arts. I have a lot of stuff here. Not bad for the first store. Did you want any of those cute Poskets? I know she said she wanted one. Yeah, that's nice. I would love to get into Star Wars. I'm not going to lie to you. I would absolutely, like, look at this. This is Jet Trooper?
Yeah.
Ah.
Well, I guess no figure arts. Did you see anything with the turtle that you wanted?
No.
I did want to get, Rasmana Alien. Yeah, but I wanted the, from the old aliens. But I wanted to get him the Scorpion Alien. Excuse me, do y'all have any SH figure arts, Dragon Ball Z?
No, man. No. Wish we did, though. That'd be awesome.
Alright, thank you.
Those are nice.
Which one is the one, beautiful? Which one? That one? Okay. Excuse me, sir, when you get a chance, can I get this right here for you?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
You sure you want that one? Okay.
A is a regular.
Here, just to make sure, it's two different color schemes.
Yeah, look at it.
And these are what they look like.
Yeah, that's her original outfit, and that's like the milky one that she has.
Which one do you like? This one?
Okay.
Okay.
There we go. Good choice.
Anything else you need?
I think I'll come back.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
I'm parked over here.
You
want me to know?
I'm gonna leave this behind the
bridge. Okay.
Alright. Do you see anything else? No?
No, I have that Jasmine.
Okay, so let me just pick that up then.
Okay.
We're gonna go enter that. Come over this way, beautiful. Next stop. Are you ready? Hold on. Yeah. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Kind of small, but let's see. Sayuri, there's none coming out. I don't think they have anything in here. Do they have the one that you don't have?
Good luck on both.
That one's going to be hard to find, huh?
Yeah.
Some Dragon Balls. Goku, I have him. Babe, look up here. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Do you see any gift cards?
A gift card? What the heck do you need a gift card for?
A robot.
For who? What do you need a gift card for? Come over this way. Next stop, folks. Toy Tokyo. Toy Tokyo, NYC. Excuse me. How much for this Son Gohan?
$100.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get him before I go.
He's on my list. Ooh, what's this?
Yeah.
I don't know. You can go ahead, mop up. Daddy loves Star Wars. Look at. Ooh, look at Jar Jar Binks. You don't care? I wonder if I can find a scorpion for Simon. I'm looking for you, brother. I'm looking for you. Ooh. You might like that. I wonder if you like Star Wars. You want more? Come on.
I kind of want to go to the other one.
our next stop, Elizabeth Center. Let's wait for mommy. You ready? You go.
Girl, take and leave. looking for this for so long.
Hey, be careful, young guy. Be careful, little guy.
Oh, man. I've been looking for that for so long. I'm going to have to get it for my birthday.
Oh, you go, I'm sorry.
I will come back for you guys. Especially you and Dave. If you ever watch my videos, thank you, Goshen. I am officially part of the Goshen Force, because if it wasn't for you, I would never know about this spot in Chinatown at Elizabeth Center Mall. Thank you. My pockets don't thank you, but my collection thanks you. My wife thanks you, so thank you, Goshen. I don't know your real name, so I'm going to keep calling you Goshen. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. You have made me so happy. You made my birthday happy. This was for my birthday. You hear my wife in the background laughing because she's happy. The people that we just spent all this money with, they're happy. My son's happy. I'm happy. So, thank you. Thank you, Goshen. If you ever watch my video, please, thank you. Well, everybody, we made it back from NYC, hunt day, September 21. This is what we got. Let's start off with this right here. Nice Dragon Ball Z poster. This is beautiful. This right here, this man. Got Big Dub on in the back.
Absolutely. You know, the room's been reworked.
Yeah. So now Big Dub. Touch it.
So this.
But you haven't got that. Sorry, that's my son. My wife got this.
So I got the first
Demon Slayer.
This print I thought we would like.
I don't know nothing about it, but.
Hold on, we gotta show this to Dwayne.
My wife also got this. Some Demon Slayer stickers.
I have got to find a special child. This is
what my man was telling me was.
Minis.
He has a line of action figures that he would have liked to see made. They never got made. That he's made up in action.
Once again, Goshen, if you ever watch this, thank you.
Let's see. I think you will appreciate it. Very,
here goes
very
starting
much.
Again to my haul.
I thought you had to have.
Got some adverbs.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
So, homie, Nicole,
what my wife got.
Exactly. Honestly, I need one of those in like the little 3.75 inch.
The actual figure.
Yes.
Of yes. Yeah. So we want to bring a little Comic Con to you.
Oh, this is so
Demon Slayer.
Yes. Yes. So you're happy with it?
Oh my God. Absolutely. Yes. Absolutely.
Can you turn that down a little bit?
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Old man going back in the battle again.
Big Dub's loud. More Demon Slayer for the wife. Oh, that's a set. They go together. They didn't have the last part of them?
No.
Oh, okay.
They only
had
those two.
The box is kind of messed up on this one, but it's still a nice piece. This is for Sayuri.
Yep.
Miss Nezuko?
No, that's mine. That Nezuko is hers.
Okay.
And that Kano is hers.
Okay. It's a nice piece. This one's for my daughter. She wanted a Nezuko. 7 inches. Pretty big. A family that hunts together stays together, folks. Demon Slayer. Kenzo. Vector Dragon Balls. This Tenashi Buddies Freezer. My first Tenashi Buddies. I could have got another one, but I can always go back and get it. Oh, it's a big haul. It's a lot. This was for Yudi too, right?
Yes.
This was for my daughter, Sayudi. Demon Slayer family. And where was this at again? Elizabeth.
That was at Elizabeth Center Mall.
Elizabeth Center, right? Yeah. What was the name of everything? It was Elizabeth Center Mall. Where else? Here we go.
Forbidden Planet.
Forbidden Planet.
And Toy Tokyo.
Yeah, Toy Tokyo. Didn't we go to one more place? I thought we went to one more place. That might have been it. But here we go. Some WCFs. Some adverges. These are pretty cool too, I like them. Just little nice little things just to go. Go in the middle. My first Broly styling. I like that, it's about 5 inches. 20, I think $22 I paid, $24. Yeah, $24, $25. That's nice. Move on with some more WCFs and adverbs. Coco. He's nice. I picked her up just now. I picked him up. You picked up all the... Yeah. Bottles. I'll probably say her name wrong. Bottles, or... Correct me if I'm wrong. My fault. I like these WCFs. Vegeta, the Prince of All Saiyans. I just gotta get Frieza, I think, and Raditz. Oh,
that's not it for the WCFs, and that's what it is. You went WCF crazy.
You didn't even see I got the metal one, did you?
Oh, you did?
Of course I did.
I didn't even see them there.
Because I got it before you got there.
Huh?
I got it before you got inside.
Oh. Well, all you do is come to me. I...
The Space Invader time, I forgot his name, but yeah, that guy. Barris. Jaren. Yeah, that's why I didn't get that pack, because.
That Broly.
And that's it for the WCS so far. Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot. It was a crazy day at NYC. It was a crazy day at NYC. Yeah. You see what was back there. Let's get to this. For the wife. More Demon Slayer stuff. A whole pack. She got the whole pack. You got this big Nezuko. You could change the faces. Sorry about the glare. But this is nice. If you're a Demon Slayer fan, I know you like this. A wife. And this, my friends, is the big boy. Yeah, I seen this on Goshen's video, so I was praying they still had it left, because only a month ago and they had it. I don't know where I'm gonna put this. It's over 12 inches. Pause. Damn. I guess this is my birthday present to myself. And then we still got this. We got Frieza. Like I said, we went crazy in NYC. It was a crazy day. Then we got some t-shirts, me and my wife. Matching t-shirts from Japan. How you say that?
What?
How you say that word?
What?
For the shirts.
Osaka.
Osaka. And then Ultimate Son Gohan, I need him. We can start my Dragon Ball series. Well, not start, but he goes in the Dragon Ball Super series. And last but not least, my daughter's cute Posca. We only got one cute Posca today?
Yeah, for Sayuri.
Oh, wow. It was not a cute Posca day. But it was a Dragon Ball Z day.
If you haven't yet, like, comment, subscribe, please. And look forward to the next video. I'll see y'all later.